Joshy, we finally meet after so long.
Well, technically.
First off, this is a reference to something on my channel, and second of all, if you want to see this podcast, go over to Josh Vlogs' channel right now, it'll be on there. Anyway, see you all later.
Shimmy D, Shimmy Down to all, Jack the Batman here. Once again, I am in Nottingham right now, and yes, he's back
indeed.
Here.
I'm always in these vlogs.
Yes, you, well, not always.
That my channel.
Back off. Start your own channel. Actually, wait, that reminds me. I said to everyone at Christmas that if you don't start a YouTube channel within the next 2 months or so, yeah. I get to slap you on camera.
How long has it been?
It's been 4 months.
I've lost count.
In 4 months,
is that
mate.
Two slaps or what?
One, we'll do one. All right, so give me a slap. I'll give you a slap. All right, mate, you're gonna slap, okay?
Don't do it.
For every month you don't start a YouTube channel, I get to slap you once. So if you still haven't got a channel from the next 6 months from now, that's six slaps.
Bang, 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 bang.
Yes, you are. Mm-hmm. It's gonna have my signature all the way over here. Anyway, we're heading to some shops. Talk to you in a bit. Bye. Yeah, we made a lot of mistakes in the past, so now me and Blaine are gonna have to go back in time, you know, and solve a few things. First off, Blaine's birth.
I mean, don't be harsh.
Nah, mate, I'm preventing it right now. All right, everyone, we just came out of the shop right now. You know, Blaine just opened up his Pokemon card off camera. Got a really good card. Anyway, I'm gonna open my card on camera. So, let's get into it, shall we? Take three of that. I just saw something.
Suspense music kicks in.
We got Cuddly. We got Hunchcrow, Seedra, that Pokemon, I can't pronounce its name.
Suspense is building up.
Timber, Tepig. I'm actually nervous a little. Glaceon. Suricobra, Murkrow, and it's right under here.
It's right under here.
I'm gonna not look, I'm gonna close my eyes.
Sure.
Wait, what?
Same as me, innit?
Well, kind of the same as you, yeah, but your one's better than mine. Everyone, he's got the other one, which is right on screen right now. About to scream and have a heart attack thinking it was a Charizard or
something. Don't have a heart attack on me, mate. Last pack.
Alright, come on.
Alright,
sprinkle upside down. Give it a little blow for me.
I just touch it.
Good luck.
That's how COVID spreads.
You and your COVID.
Yeah. Come on, mate.
Don't tell me to come on. You took 10 minutes to open a pack.
The intro's just going to be him just trying to open packs like. Oh, right. Okay. Okay. What's this?
I saw something. Alright, we got a Morpeko. Nothing much.
Watching pull out a go-kart.
A scoop up next. Heracross. I love Heracross. One of my favourite Pokemon.
Who we got?
Barboat. That Pokemon.
Pokemon.
Rubbish.
Oh, I see something in my eyes.
What is this? I'm not gonna look. Wait.
I don't know if that's decent or not. I don't know Pokemon.
I'm gonna look now.
One sec. I'll tell you when to look. Look now. I don't know if it's decent. You know your Pokemon.
Oh god, so. I thought that was a shiny Charizard then.
You know?
I thought it was a
shiny Charizard. I don't know if you're going in them packs, do you?
No. Oh. Hey, I'm happy. I got two good cards when you only got one. I'm happy with that.
A little later.
All right, everyone, we finally had a little rest now. We're at Five Guys and all that right there. And we got the boy. Like, every time we go Nottingham, he always goes to Five Guys. Like, you should expect this. It smells.
Got in.
It smells.
Smell.
Also, everyone, early off camera, I bought myself a burrito. You know, you saw a bit of the footage and all that. But yeah, I got a loaded burrito right here. Chicken, all kinds in here, and it's really heavy.
Look at that.
Salt Bay.
That's a heart attack waiting to happen.
Salt Bay. Let's get into the burrito. Alright. Was there any need to seal it with that? Now this is getting your money's worth, everyone. Alright, let's give this a try. Cool. Blimey. Jesus Christ.
What's up?
That is hot.
Right, you go.
Jesus Christ! I really wish I got a drink now.
Same.
So hot. Literally everyone, look at that goodness right there.
Get a burger down, aren't
you? I don't care about your burger. Jesus Christ, this is so hot.
So are you, Jack.
Oh, you love me. Senpai, you love me.
You love me, Senpai. You love me. You love me. Like everyone, what would you prefer? This beautiful thing right here,
or talking about me.
To be fair, the camera was focused on you, so I'll give you that. But now, would you prefer this beautiful thing, you know, not this guy, or that? Comment down below what you prefer, this or that. And no, not you. Mm. Mm. We'll see you all soon.
5 hours later.
So everyone, yeah, I just bought myself some crab crisps. And I also bought myself some peanut butter mochi, whatever they're called. Looks like an egg. What are they called?
Mochi.
Now, what are those egg thing called?
I don't know.
Those egg rolls, those...
Rice cakes.
No, those. Do you know those things? Those
I
egg
don't
things.
Know.
They're like the sort of egg, but it's got a coating like this on. You have it for picnics, however. Look like these, like, if I know what it is, I'll show you a picture right now. That's what I was telling you. That's what it was. Anyway, we're going to eat all these things now. Let's see what they're like. All right, Blaine's trying these, what are they called, Blaine?
Dave and I just been running.
What are they called?
Fruit Mochi.
Fruit Mochi!
Feels really squidgy.
Put it in your mouth, boy. That's an
I
order.
I don't know what I'm eating.
That's an order. Put it in your mouth. Oh, yes. Oh.
Oh, I like these.
You like that ball in your mouth?
Mm.
You like the ball?
Quite nice, that.
Is it juicy?
Mm.
Is it smooth?
Both of them marshmallow with a bit of gel inside.
Really?
Mm.
What, these Homer Simpson testicles ones?
Mm. I think your testicles are a bit brighter than that. They're quite nice, them ones.
Man, oh, these ones are good. These ones have flavour. Yeah, oh, these taste like mango, everyone. Mmm. Lime.
Quite nice. Quite like them. That just tastes like marshmallow.
It's not even a flavour. It's just a marshmallow.
I want to try a strawberry one.
Mate, that's literally... It has a nice smell, that does. But it hasn't got a taste. See, you had the exact same one I did, didn't you?
I can taste it.
I see, I told you, it has no flavour.
I
already have, mate, it has no flavour.
Taste this one.
Why?
Don't know, just taste it.
Alright, then I'll taste it. Give it to me.
Go on then, I've not poisoned it. It's got flavour on it, it's vile. Oh.
Alright everyone, we're now trying these peanut butter mochi.
It's like a bun. Yeah.
What's up with it?
I don't like it. Bite it
and swallow it. You ungrateful child.
I don't like it.
Alright, because Blaine's being a baby, I'm going to try one. It doesn't smell like peanut butter.
I can't do it.
Oh. Mm.
Not for me, like.
Mm. No. Oh, baby.
I don't even like peanut butter.
Baby. Oh, yeah. They were great. Wow. My mouth's having a party in my mouth. Hi, everyone. It's been about, what, 10 minutes or an hour trying to open these because they're, like, super glued on or something. I'm just exaggerating.
Some fish are going off there.
Well, yeah, because it's crab. We're having crab crisps.
What does it smell? Does it smell? Let's have a smell.
Has it got a smell? Give that a whiff.
It does when you go a bit near it. Can I have one?
Yeah, have one. Put it in your mouth. How is it?
No, I don't know.
No taste.
You've got COVID, right? I've got a fatigue on not a taste.
I can taste something, but it's hardly nothing. Don't stop spitting my food out.
It's f***ing bio.
Stop being ungrateful. I share my food with you, and you spit it out.
I don't like it.
There's hardly any flavour in any of these things that we just ate. Asia, step up your game. Give us some flavour.
Later.
I got watermelon to keep me in shape.
They're big, aren't they? Yeah,
look at the size of them. Look at these bad boys. Mm. I could feed a family for a week with that.
That's one fat boy. You don't get that in your local Margos.
Nope. Thank you very much.
Hi everyone, we're back now. You little blaney boy.
Oh, you're out.
Yeah, well, good. Now, we're just on the train, we're going home now. Yeah, I'm gonna have to say goodbye to this lovely boy.
Unfortunately, yeah, man.
Got that right there, my old Pokemon sleeve. Got two Pokemon games. Now, I weren't planning on getting that one, but that one I was definitely planning on getting. Yeah. Got this sleeve, 1996 Machamp card. Really good card. You know, mint condition, well, almost mint condition, and I'm really proud of that. That's a really good card I'm gonna have and keep to my collection. And those are the Pokemon cards you saw me unbox earlier, you know, those right rare cards. Well, kind of rare. And also, you know, got those peanut butter mochi things that Blaine absolutely hates.
They were vile.
I thought they were okay.
I told him we can keep them, but.
Oh, thanks. Oh, yeah, I get to have these. I'll look forward to those then. I'll see you all later.
See you later.
Now, what do you do, Blaine?
What do you really want me to do there?
Make sure to like the video, as always.
Subscribe.
Always subscribe for more content. And don't forget to share with all your friends and family. Your grandma will love it.
What happens if I don't have no friends and family?
And you're sad.
I am sad.
You are.
Cheers, thank you.
So anyway, we will see you all later. The next video is going to be a banger. I promise you that. Bye. See you guys later.
See you.
See you guys later. Peace. Yeah.